everybody. Cindy Otter here with My Artsy Endeavors. Okay, this is my Hannah Montana book, and this was just a background that actually was done, left over from this page here that I did. So I just, for some reason, I decided to start playing with it. So I got out a white, this is a white Stabilo, and I've just done a little bit of sketching here. You probably can't see it that well, but that's okay because it's just a sketch. I'm just playing. And I thought, what the heck, I'll turn my camera on and let's have some fun. So I'm going to fast forward through the process and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Okay, so there she is, all done in her little purple glory. I had a lot of fun playing with her. I noticed I've got two different size eyes. Yeah, there you go. Two different size eyes, but you know what? It's all good. I had fun playing with her. Again, like I've said before, every time I pick up a brush, I always learn something new. So I've learned a few things on this. I hope you guys have enjoyed. As always, like, share, comment. I will respond to all comments below the video. As always, be kind, have fun. That's what life's all about. And happy creating. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.